Good evening. Tonight I'm going to be doing a quick review of GLP's Navigator, which I did a first impressions video for a while back. This tobacco is very interesting to me. It's a Virginia Dark Fired Kentucky Broken Flake. And before that I'd never tried combination of those two tobaccos, and it's very interesting. The tin note it's very, very subtle. It's like it's not too much of any one thing. The most prominent scent I get is that dark fired, that very rich, smoky, smoked sort of, you know, like a smoked meat sort of thing. And then that Virginia is very, very mild. In the scent, it's grassy, just the tiniest bit tangy, but the Virginia's not very there in the tin note for me. On the initial light, I'm about 3/4 into the bowl. On the initial light, it does not take to the flame very well at all. It took a while to get it actually up and lit. But once it's lit, I mean, it stays lit. You won't have to relight unless you sit it down and let it go out. The flavor is very similar to the tin note in that it's very mild. You're not getting a huge flavor burst from this blend. It's gonna take its time, it's gonna develop very slowly. If you want to really enjoy all that this blend has to offer, you really have to work on it. You got to take your time. But that Kentucky is predominant. It's spicy with that grassy Virginia, kind of a hay essence, I guess, sitting on the back of it. But if you like Kentucky, I think you'll like this. Like I said, once you get it lit, it burns really well. I'm not sure how I feel about it. You know, there's not much to love, but there's not much to hate. This blend for me is a solid 7 out of 10. Not one I go to very often, but I do get a little hankering for it every now and again. There it is, that's Navigator by GLP. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.